Why you ever chose me has always been a mystery. All my life I've been told I belong at the end of the line with all the other not quite, with all the never get it right. But it turns out they're the ones you were looking for all this time. 'Cause I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody all about somebody who saved my soul. Ever since you rescued me, you gave my heart a song to sing. I'm living for the world to see, nobody but Jesus. I'm living for the world to see, nobody but Jesus.
When Moses had stage fright and David brought a rock to a sword fight, you picked 12 outsiders nobody would have chosen, and you changed the world. Well, the moral of the story is everybody's got a purpose. So when I hear that devil start talking to me, saying, who do you think you are? I say, I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody all about somebody who saved my soul. Ever since you rescued me, you gave my heart a song to sing. I'm living for the world to see, nobody but Jesus. I'm living for the world to see, nobody but Jesus.
So let me go down, down, down in history as another blood-bought faithful member of the family. And if they all forget my name, well, that's fine with me. I'm living for the world to see, nobody but Jesus. So let me go down, down, down in history.
Go down in history.
As another blood-bought, faithful member of the family.
That's all I ever wanna be.
And if they all forget my name, well, that's fine with me. For the world to see, nobody but Jesus.
'Cause I'm just a nobody,
nobody
trying to tell everybody all about somebody.
Ooh,
who saved my soul. Ever since you rescued me, you gave my heart a song to sing. I'm living for the world to see, nobody but Jesus. For the world to see, nobody but Jesus.
Living for the world to see, nobody but Jesus.
She is running 100 miles an hour in the wrong direction. She is trying, but the canyon's ever widening in the depths of her cold heart. So she sets out on another misadventure just to find she's another 2 years older and she's 3 more steps behind. Does anybody hear her? Can anybody see? Or does anybody even know she's going down today? Under the shadow of our steeple, with all the lost and lonely people searching for the hope that's tucked away in you and me. Does anybody hear her? Can anybody see? She is yearning for shelter and affection that she never found at home. And she is searching for a hero to ride in, to ride in to save the day. steeple with lofty glances from lofty people. You can't see past her scarlet letter, and we've never even met her. If judgment looms under every steeple with lofty glances from lofty people, can't see past her scarlet letter, and we've never even.
prayer. We are your children, and we've gathered here today. We've gathered here to pray. Hear our cry. Lord, we need your mercy, and we need your grace today. Yes, we do. Hear us as we pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. From heaven, forgive our sins, we pray. Hear our song as it rises to heaven. May your glory fill the earth as the waters cover the sea. See our heart and remove anything that is standing in the way of coming to you today. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Our sins, we pray. Listen, and though we are few, we're surrounded by many who have crossed that river before. And this is the song we'll be singing forever. Hear our prayer. We are your children, and we've gathered here today. We've gathered here to pray. Hear our cry. Oh Lord, we need your mercy, and we need your grace today. As we pray. Forgive our sins, we pray. Oh yeah.
you ever chose me has always been a mystery. All my life I've been told I belong at the end of the line with all the other not quite, with all the never get it right. But it turns out they're the ones you were looking for all this time. 'Cause I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody all about somebody who saved my soul. Ever since you rescued me, you gave my heart a song to sing. I'm living for the world to see nobody but Jesus. I'm living for the world to see nobody but Jesus.
When Moses had stage fright and David brought a rock to a sword fight, you picked 12 outsiders nobody would have chosen, and you changed the world. Well, the moral of the story is